ICO's developing your film festival is really one of a kind. There's nowhere really that, especially international cohorts of festival workers and programmers and executives, can come learn about how to run a film festival.
I think the number one lesson for film festivals is to listen to your audience. I think it's really important to understand who your audience is, what brings them to you, what they're looking for. There's so much choice these days, and festivals can help people navigate just the wide range of films out there.
If you have a cool idea for a festival, sooner or later people will realize it and want to be your partner, which means you have to make connections, you have to learn what works. And just as you cannot make a film by yourself, you cannot make a festival by yourself either.
I think developing your film festival is an important course because it makes all these amazing people who organize film festivals feel like they're not alone.
I really got a lot out of it. It's key principles like audience first. These are just little lines, but they are going to have a huge impact on the developing of my festival.